both of you. So one on each side, you want to be close to the cone. Libby, you're going to move forward, hit forehand, touch the cone, back pedal back, touch the cone. Gabby, you're going to go backhand, run, touch the cone, back pedal, touch the cone. Got it? We're going to do 10 balls each and then switch sides. Get there, under, one, go. I want to see you getting underneath the ball, but not too big of a swing, okay? Not like this. Small swing, under, and then brush up and over. As a team, we have to make 20 good shots. All I want to see right now is this. Look at me, both of you. Boom, 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 boom. Here. Rack it to the side and go. Go, 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 go. And yes, come on. Racket to, no, not the racket back, to the side, and now go, 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 and now circle, yes, good. Think about racking to the side. Side and then do the loop when you get there. Good. Yes. Racket to the side. No, no. Get back. Get back. Get back here. Racket. This is back. This is to the side. Now go. Okay, good. Okay, so I like to start my lessons always the same way. We always start the mini tennis, then we progress into drills. We did two drills, and now because of the time, we couldn't do more drills because they were not executing. They were missing a lot in the net, and I really would rather focus on less drills, but like to be executed very well than just do a bunch of different drills. So they did two only, but they did great. They focused very good. Now we're going to do a little bit live ball play. We're gonna do live ball right now. Live ball means when you're hitting back and forth with somebody. So you're gonna stand in the middle. I'm going to be at the net. You hit two balls, you get out of the way. I wanna see energy with the feet, moving forward, not reaching for the ball, moving back when you need to. As a team, we're trying to get 20 balls in a row. That means you only get 10 in a row for yourself. Good job. One. what I love? That you didn't give up. It took us a long time to get to 20, but you never gave up. Your attitude was good. You kept going like, let's go, I want to hit more so I can get 20. You could have given up and you could have been like, oh, this is too hard, I can't do it. But no, you pushed through, you powered through, and you did it, and I'm so, so proud of you. High five. High five. I think you did so awesome today, and I'm so proud of you. Great job. Say bye, everyone.
Bye.
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to the channel.